I will discuss innovation in heat transfer. Is that innovation is the a new idea or existing idea you can implement in process, product or any devices that improve the efficiency. Now today we will see about the innovation in heat transfer. This heat transfer subject is related to thermal engineering, means we will extract the heat from waste with that waste heat recovery. Then the examples of heat recovery that is RPC, then ocean thermal energy, solar energy, and the electrical vehicle is the innovation in electrical cars that improves the efficiency of that car and fuel economy is also available. Now we will see one by one that improve the heat transfer properties. Most computers use a two-step process to cool the CPU. Means that heating problem is existing in computers and that semiconductor devices that damages due to overheating. This one is the innovation in computers. Now the second one is EcoDrain heat exchanger. That EcoDrain is stepping into take the advantage of all hot water that goes to waste. Each time you in shower with this EcoDrain heat exchanger is designed to recover the waste heat from that shower. Next example is heat up food in the fridge. Nowadays we are using that fridge for cooling purpose. Now for some food that heating is also required. Now the fridge can be automatically set up to flip over to cooling more after set up period of time. Now this one is the innovation in fridge. Another example is work with fins. Now we have already studied the exterior surfaces that fins mean that cools the engine or some heated parts. That examples are radiator. Now this means this work with the bottom fins has a bigger heating surface, which means optimal use of energy and faster heating. Now this one, these are the extended surfaces or fins that cools the device. Now another example is things. Now that ISO has defined the